I do know he's gonna do everything he can to you know, continue to get better and represent himself, the program, and the Big South as best he can. Obviously, it was a great year for him. You know, he set all kinds of records, certainly for our school and the Big South as well. So he's excited. But I would also add that I think one of the nice things about Henry is that he's still, despite all the individual success that he's had, he's still extremely motivated to see the team do well and very supportive of the other guys as well. So yeah, obviously we're delighted to have him and excited to see what he can do. One of the things that I keep telling him all the time is that he is, more often than not, he's the biggest match for whoever he's playing of the year. And he has a huge target on his back. And I think he's learning to live with that. And it's not an easy thing to do. I mean, that there are plenty of good players in the Big South, and nobody's taking anything for granted. It's just been a continuing process. I mean, we've made some fairly significant adjustments, not necessarily technical or anything like that, but that how he played and how he put points together and things like that. And as he gets more and more comfortable with that, you know, there's going to be less thought involved about in terms of thinking about how he's going to do it, and he can just do it more and more. You know, this is going to become more and more automatic. I think it can only be a good thing for the conference to have, you know, guys that are getting nationally ranked. I mean, it's something that, you know, certainly helps recruiting. You can talk to players and you have examples of guys that have come in and worked hard and got better. And that's a testament both to the quality of the programs and the coaches that are involved. So it's exciting to see. I mean, certainly I've been here a little while now, and there's no question that the Big South is better and deeper than it was, you know, even 5 years ago.